All right, spies, listen up. There are pressing matters at hand. I've called you all here today because I have nowhere else to turn. After your intensive training here at the iSpy Skillshare Intelligence Collective, I feel as though you're ready to apply your newly acquired skills to a very internal objective. I suspect that someone quite close to this organization, including myself, has treasonous motives. Spies, I need you to gain intel. Do whatever you can to prove the guilt or innocence of this person. I've sent you all files with more information. As you all should instinctively know by now, your objective is to get as close as you can to your person of interest without being noticed or seen. Do not engage. I know her very well, and I can attest that her appearance does not give justice to how smart and insightful she really is. To whoever can get inside that mind of hers and find out her intentions, her secrets, her biggest fears, what summer fruit she loves the most, what spice girl she relates to the most, exactly what she does and doesn't know. Your hard work and diligence will be rewarded with a promotion from silly baby spy trainee to special agent. Good luck to you all.
What the fuck, Chunch? You think you can intrude on my spying session?
Your spying session? It's a free-for-all, mate. Any one of us can spy on any
person at any moment. Yeah, I know the first rule of their junior espionage handbook. You can't outsmart me. What do you think? You know more than me?
Chill out. I'm just saying, you ain't got no dibs here.
Fuck dibs.
Language, please. There might be children in this theater.
I'm not worried about this target at all. Have you seen her? She's totally like one of those femme fatale types that I've seen in my film noir classes at the University of Maryland. Like, I'll just seduce her. How could she resist? Like, haven't you ever seen one of those James Bond movies? It works every time.
Have you ever actually seen a James Bond movie? That's not how it works. She always ends up seducing him and learning all his secrets and then just fucking him over by the end.
Hey, compadres! You swooping in on my mission?
What he said, despacitos. Everyone knows I get dibs on the target early to mid-afternoon. Before dinner, after nap.
I'm sorry, did we step in on your turf during your hours?
Get a load of these guys, Daxton Chuncher and Wesley Gunchington, thinking they're gonna get shit done and save the world together again?
We're not together anymore.
Oh yeah? Well, maybe you guys should be. That way you can actually be worth something around here.
Yeah, I totally ship it. No homo, though.
Yeah, no homo.
It's Gunchin time.
Fuck.
asshole! Gotta be kidding me. Idiot.
Really? A wolf whistle? What do you want, huh? What's your problem? I can see you and your little friend over there staring holes into the back of my head. I can see you, bitch. Why don't you two screw off and go objectify each other or something? Trying to play innocent now? Like you weren't just trying to eye-fuck me? You got something to say? Say it!
Please consider some censorship. There might be children in this theater.
Censor this, asshole!
Okay.
Dummy! Idiot! Butthole!
Yellow?
Captain, it's me, Gunchington. I just wanted to fill you in on the progress of my objective.
I know it's you, Gunch.
We all have caller ID. What's up?
Boss! All the other spies are getting in the way of my objective, and it's becoming increasingly difficult to get any intel.
Gunch, the other spies are all just doing their jobs too.
It's a pretty high-stakes objective, especially for me.
Boss?
Listen, do what you gotta do to figure out what she's up to, okay? This evidence is crucial.
I don't care if you have to start breaking into houses.
Actually, hey, maybe don't go that far.
Wait a minute. No, I mean, Captain, this conversation has been extremely enlightening. We'll keep in touch.
Yes?
Hey, boss.
Chunch, what a surprise. I actually just
got off the phone with your associate.
Whom?
Oh, you know, just Lord Wellesley.
We were discussing his progress on completing the objective.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Coolerino.
Yeah, I just wanted to tell you how great everything's been going. All smooth sailing, no contact, no conflict with cannolis.
Well, Daxton, I'm very proud.
Keep up the good work and don't forget to report back whatever you find out. Remember, this objective is pivotal to our futures, yours and mine. At any
means necessary, get it done.
But, like, use your best judgment, please.
Thanks so much for your insight, Captain. Gotta go.
Okay, Nestle. Yeah.
She was so... Did you see her?
Aha!
Caught you red-handed.
Nestle, do you want me to dial 911?
No. That won't be necessary. I'm pretty sure I know why these two assholes are here.
What do you mean, you know?
Oh, please. It's obvious. You're part of the iSpy Skillshare Intelligence Collective. What I want to know is, why the fuck are you stalking me?
Is it not obvious, lady? You are clearly here with a third party, committing an affair and spreading intel about the organization.
Fess up! What do you know?
Affair? What? Intel? Did my wife put you up to this? No, I don't want an explanation. I am motherfucking Vanessa Brungus Farkunkel, and I will not tolerate having any creeps in my home.
You're married to Brungus?
One of your last names is... Fart?
I chose to keep my mother's maiden name, okay? It's a name that goes back for generations.
Okay, okay. The point is, you're cheating on the captain.
Wait. You think I'm cheating on my wife with this woman? This is Valerie. My sister. Oh, what? You think because we show any degree of emotional intimacy that it must be sexual?
No. It's not like that. It's not like that.
No, we would never.
Oh, really?
You know, we actually used to date.
Yeah. A while back.
Oh, really?
Look! See?
What in the metaphysical fuck is going on in my home?
Wow. What a show. I can't believe you pit these two goofy little lover boys against each other just to try to prove I was cheating on you.
I know you didn't do anything. A spy already came and told me everything. Vanessa, I'm so sorry I didn't trust you. I was becoming overwhelmed with the organization. We were becoming distant. I was afraid you were getting bored of me. When I saw you out with a woman a few days ago, I didn't know it was Valerie. I didn't recognize you with the new haircut. You look really nice. Honeypot, please forgive me.
You shitfuck. Don't you ever do this to me again.
Boys, please get out of my house.
Yeah, we'll take the back door.
Okay.
Spies, I want to commend you all for a very interesting 16 months here at the iSpy Skillshare Intelligence Collective. Give yourselves a round of applause for all you've achieved in your time here. I promise myself, as well as a few other people, that I would be more transparent with myself as well as others. That said, I must confess that I had lied to you all. For completing your training here at this proud collective, you will all be promoted to Special Agent. Although, only one of you actually completed my objective, and will therefore be promoted to the highly coveted, very Special Agent. And the position goes to Agent Varnish.
What the hell?
What a cheap cinematic ploy.